Hello everyone, and today I'm gonna show you amazing Avatar 2 Aang. So we have 4 mobs from the movie, and let's start with the Tulkun. Here it is, giant Tulkun, and he looks amazing. I really love this model. I don't know if it's aggressive or so. Oh goddamn, hello! This is another creature from Avatar. I don't know if you can ride this. I try to, but we kinda don't care. Let's check out if we are aggressive. Well, no, we're not aggressive, they don't touch me. But what will happen if I hit him? So he don't care. He still don't care about me. Oh, hello, goddamn. They just started to spawn here. I didn't expect that. Also, I really like the animation. Okay, let's move on to Illu. You already saw this creature and it looks awesome. I love the texture, the model, the animations. Also, we have Thanator. And this is just giant, goddamn you ugly. Do we have like a little versions or something? Oh, whoa, whoa, wait, we're fighting. Goddamn, why are you doing that? I thought you were friends. Okay, and the last mob is Great Leonop Terux. I thought he was called Turukmakto. Okay, maybe I was wrong. So here it is, and just check this out. I really love this model. It's so accurate to the movie. Let's see what will happen if I go into survival mode. Hey, you, come here. Is he aggressive or what? Come here, please. Alright, what if I spawn another one here? Even if you hit him... Oh, what the hell? Whoa. Why are you hitting me? You're so damn small and probably really weak. Get off me. Man, he really want to kill me. The small ones are always so damn aggressive. Come on, man. Forget about me, please. Alright, I guess we have to run. God damn, there's so much of them. Oh, god damn. Hey, you big dog, please help me. You're not aggressive, right? Oh, he's not aggressive. Perfect. Can I ride you? No, I can't. Alright. Well, guys, this is all for now. I think these mobs are insane. Subscribe to my channel, write some commentary, push a like button, and goodbye.